This Wednesday, UPDF, Somali Army agree to impose curfew. Economy projected to grow by 7% next financial year. Bujiri inspector of schools kidnapped and killed. Small beverage producers on the spot over waste disposal. And mixed reactions as MPs increase paternity leave. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.